And there was one survivor. He had been in the corner of the room, and everybody in front of him had taken the bullets. He'd survived. And he had to lie underneath the dead bodies of his family and his colleagues whilst they burnt on top of him. And he was very badly burnt, but he survived. Now, that meant that what we had was a witness, and the witness, therefore, had a testimony.